try to understand why you failed, if unfortunately you have. So you can get a teacher to check your writing and speaking, and look at the strategies. Sometimes maybe you were very close to the grade, it may have just been a bit unfortunate, a little bit harder grading or exam, etc. However, make sure that you try and analyze and see where you went wrong.